Hi, I'm Paul Robbins, and here's something you may not have known about agriculture. You serve chicken at your house, eat chicken nuggets when you want some fast food. How about those buffalo wings when you're watching football games? Americans eat a lot of chicken. Chicken Little may have worried about the sky falling, but he should have been worried about ending up on the dinner table.
So which came first, the chicken or the egg? Well, Charles Darwin thought that the red jungle fowl of Southeast Asia was the progenitor of all barnyard chickens. And once chickens waddled onto the scene, they quickly became a popular food item. India had chickens 3,000 years ago. Early Greeks raised chickens, the Romans called the birds Gallus domesticus, if you're practicing your Latin, and early Egyptians had incubators capable of hatching 10,000 chicks at a time. And what about those well-known chicken dishes? Well, there are a myriad of stories on chicken a la king. Some say it was invented at New York's Delmonico restaurant in the 1880s. Others point to the Brighton Beach Hotel in New York. Chicken Kiev was invented in Russia. Buffalo wings, which are not made from buffaloes, were invented, where else, in Buffalo, New York. Chicken cacciatore comes from Italy, and chicken fried steak, it has no chicken in it at all. It's thin sliced beef, coated, fried, and served with white gravy, and that's good eating.
There are scientists who claim that the chicken is the closest living relative to the Tyrannosaurus rex. Some breeds of chicken lay colored eggs, and if you're looking for the world's most popular bird, well, look no further than the barnyard, because there's more than one chicken for every living person on Earth.